Fairvale High School Performing Arts Subject Selection Advice.
HSC Drama.
At Fairvale High School, we offer four courses in the performing arts.
Practical components.
All the performing arts subjects, including music, drama, dance, and vet live production, have a strong performance and practical component, which involves assessment in the practical areas of the course.
In drama, dance, and some components of music, composition major, students must develop, complete, and document a major piece of work that will be marked by external markers from NESA and count towards the final HSC examination mark.
Drama course description.
The Year 11 drama course incorporates the study of making, performing, and appreciating in a broad context.
Students will research the elements of many different theatrical traditions and performance styles and develop an understanding of how they affect contemporary theatre practices. Students will use this knowledge to inform their making of original group and individual performances, in developing design portfolios, and in reflecting on their performances and the performances of others.
The Year 12 HSC course expands on this knowledge and understanding with a particular emphasis on Australian drama and theatre and world theatre practices and practitioners.
Students develop a group performance project as well as an individual project that will demonstrate their understanding of using a range of dramatic elements to create meaning for an audience.
Course content in drama.
The Year 11 drama course is structured into the following three topics:
acting, improvisation, and play building, elements of production in performance, and theatrical traditions and performance styles.
For the HSC course, the core study is contemporary or traditional Australian drama and theatre. Students also have to do an elective study that is chosen by the classroom teacher based on class interest, student ability, and resources.
Group work assessments.
Students create and perform a group performance and an individual project where one option is chosen by the student from the following list:
design costume, set or publicity and promotion, critical analysis, director's notebook, a research essay or portfolio of theatre criticism, performance individual, video drama or script writing.
Assessment in drama, Year 11.
The Year 11 drama course consists of assessment in
group performance and logbook 30%, individual project and logbook 30%, directorial concept 20%, and written examination 20%.
Assessment in drama, Year 12.
The Year 12 HSC drama course assessment is made up of
making 40%, performing 30%, and critically studying 30%.
The NESA HSC examination includes
a group performance 30%,
an individual project 30%, and
a written examination 40%.
Students have the individual project options in the HSC year to explore an area of interest influenced by their own skills, and some examples of the individual project options may have costs associated that are to be borne by the student. These may include, for example, design materials and tickets to performances.
Special considerations on choosing drama for your HSC.
Students should have a genuine interest in drama and theatre.
Students are marked in a group drama performance by NESA. Although this is not a prerequisite, it is recommended that students should only choose drama if they aim to have good attendance.
The students perform in a group and are marked individually, but if a student has low attendance, it can affect the group dynamic in preparing for the final HSC examination.
Careers in drama.
Jobs directly related to drama include
actor, broadcast presenter, community arts worker, drama therapist, runner, broadcasting in film and video, theatre director,
theatre stage manager, choreographer, drama secondary school teacher, special effects technician, talent agent, television floor manager or theatre manager.
For many graduating drama students, the completion of the course will serve as a pathway for further training and employment in the entertainment industry.
Many of our students have gone on to study at a tertiary level in drama or related arts at the University of New South Wales, University of Sydney, and Western Sydney University. We have also had alumni students go on to be actresses and directors in shows like Home and Away.
For other drama students, it has helped them be more confident in life, and they have gained valuable skills. Employers are looking for including skills in collaboration, creativity, communication, and self-confidence.
For more information, advice and support, please contact Mr. Thwaites in the Performing Arts Staff Room next to the L2 Music Room and Breakfast Club.